It's Friday. Some good news heading into the weekend. We can enjoy our beautiful weather at the beach, at the park, and soon even the golf course. Supervisor Nathan Fletcher joins us here this morning on the phone. Good morning to you, Nathan.
Good morning. How are you?
Great, great. Thanks for being here. Before we get to what's opening, Supervisor, you and I had a little dialogue on social media regarding our morning show viewers wanting to see the number of recoveries highlighted more to add context and perspective to everything, specifically on the county's website. You do mention them in your daily briefing. We have to let everyone know that in case they missed those. Is there a reason why they're not on the daily county updated numbers page?
Well, we have so many different metrics that measure so many different things in so many different ways, whether it be zip code, age, demographic, jurisdiction, hospitalizations, ICUs, deaths, estimated recoveries. We've created a series of dashboards, and so we get all the information out in the format we can best, but we'll take a look at how we do it. One reason might be that it is an estimated recovery.
Sure.
The general guidance is you take the number of positives, you adjust for the loss of life, and you do an estimated recovery at the 14-day mark. So it's just that. It's an estimate where the other numbers on there are actually confirmed, verifiable, based on an individual name. But we will do our very best to keep getting out every piece of information we can in the most user-friendly format.
And I have been on my social pages sending out those recoveries on the slides that you are mentioning that on. So thanks for that. We do want to get to the good news about the beaches reopening here. What do you think happened here with the governor? One day we're told he might be shutting all of them down, but then he only shuts down the OC beaches. Your thoughts on the beaches being reopened here?
Well, we talked a lot about this in the early days of coronavirus, that we really have to wait for kind of trusted sources of information. And so when we hear speculation on what the governor may do or might be thinking about doing, in large part, the best advice is just to hold tight and let's wait to hear from him. If there's a major announcement from him, he'll make it at his daily announcement. You know, it seems like someone in state government maybe got part of the message wrong. It seems like there was a message from law enforcement that went out. There's a lot of information flying. A lot of folks are moving really fast. But, you know, last night I called the governor and said, hey, closing our beaches, we've been doing good. And he said, no, I was never planning to close your beaches. You all are the model for the state. And so, that was the message, and that's what he did. But I think that there is a warning for San Diegans, which is we're doing really good right now. And I think there's a tendency to kind of lull a little bit over time. Mm-hmm. And we really have to, and this includes myself, we all have to continually remind ourselves that it is important that we continue to have that same level of commitment. We can't see an overcrowding this weekend.
Right.
We can't see people too close together. We can't have, and so let's keep doing the good work we've been doing so that we're continue to be held up as an example and not held up in the way Orange County was held up.
Yeah, I know we only have a little time left here, but some of our viewers are confused. Why are we opening public spaces yet things are bad enough for us all to be wearing face coverings today?
Well, the two go together. The face coverings are a part of the new normal. It's a part of what we have to do in order to be able to start opening up. So if we go about our daily lives wearing a face covering, ensuring physical distancing, mm-hmm. washing our hands with Richard adherence, if we do those things, then we think we can slow the transmission while we begin to ease up some of the dials. And so the two actually go completely together.
Makes sense. All right, Supervisor Fletcher, thanks so much for your time. Thanks for those daily briefings, too. Very helpful information, and we appreciate your efforts.
All right, thank you so much.
Have a great rest of your day.